The transmitter in a Leven wireless switch is powered by a CR2032 coin cell battery. Batteries of this type last 10 or more years, and when the battery life is less than 10%, the LED status indicator on Leven GS and PDK series switches will flash red to let you know that it will need a new battery soon. To access the battery, remove the switch rocker by pushing in the bottom and prying down from the top of the switch. Once the rocker is off, we can see the battery contacts here. Gently, carefully slip the old battery out and insert a new battery with a positive contact facing outwards. Our last step is to snap the switch rocker back onto the switch base. Make sure you match the silicone pads on the back of the rocker with the top and bottom contacts on the switch's circuit board. Gently press it in and snap, the rocker is back in position. To view other Leven support videos and guides, please visit leven.com/support.